हेलो सेंट एंड्रयूज स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, ग्रीटिंग्स ऑफ द डे। हियर इज़ योर जी के टीचर मिसेस पल्लवी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 18 इन जी के, दैट इज़ नेशनल सिंबल्स। द सिंबल्स विच रिप्रेजेंट अ कंट्री आर द नेशनल सिंबल्स। हम लोग छोटे से ही पढ़ते हुए आ रहे हैं नेशनल सिंबल्स कौन कौन से होते हैं हमारे। तो हमको क्या करना है इस एक्सरसाइज में, वी हैव टू टेक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। Identify the national symbols of our country and tick the correct answers. The first one is our national flag. Which is our national flag? Tricolor. Yes, you have to tick the tricolor. Next question, our national flower. Lotus is our national flower. Third one is our national bird, peacock. Next, fourth point is our national animal. Which is our national animal? Yes, tiger. Tiger is our national animal. Last question is our national emblem. The correct answer is Ashoka Chakra. Ashoka Chakra is our national emblem. Now come to exercise number 19. That is famous people. In this exercise, the pictures of some famous people are given here. You have to recognize these pictures and then write the correct spellings from the clue box. There are some Indian personalities who are famous all over the world. Given below are the pictures of some famous Indian people. Identify and write their names with the help of the clue box. The first one is the very famous Indian actor is Amitabh Bachchan. The second one is related to the film industry also and from music. The second one is A.R. Rahman. Third is a sports person and her name is Mary Kom. The fourth one is very famous, our president as well as the scientist is A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Fifth one is also a sports person and his name is Virat Kohli. And the last one is the business tycoon. Very famous business tycoon is Mukesh Ambani. Now come to exercise number 20, that is historical monuments. There are many historical monuments in India. Given below are the pictures of some monuments. Identify and write their names with the help of the clue box. In this exercise also, the monuments pictures is given here and the city name is also written below the picture. You have to write the monument name with the help of the clue box. The first one is this historical monument is situated in Mumbai and the name is Gateway of India. Second one is Charminar. Charminar is located in Hyderabad. Third one is Taj Mahal in Agra. Next, fourth one is Victoria Memorial. Victoria Memorial is located in कोलकाता. फिफ्थ वन इज हवा महल. एंड द लास्ट वन इज इंडिया गेट. इट इज सिचुएटेड इन दिल्ली. वन फाइलो फैक्ट इज गिवन हियर. यू हैव टू रीड दिस फाइलो फैक्ट एज वेल एज वन फाइलो फैक्ट इज ऑल्सो गिवन पे एक्सरसाइज नंबर 19. सो यू हैव टू रीड ईच एंड एवरी फाइलो फैक्ट. नाउ कम टू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 21. दैट इज स्पेशल डेज. चिल्ड्रन इन दिस एक्सरसाइज द डेट्स ऑफ सम स्पेशल डेज आर गिवन हियर. यू हैव टू राइट द date is given here. You have to write the special day's name. The first one is, this is celebrated on 26th January. Answer is Republic Day. You have to write the answers in the form of ABC. So write C in front of 26th January. Write C and write the name also, Republic Day. The second one is 15th August. Write D, Independence Day. Third point is 5th September. Write F in the space provided in the box. And 5th September is celebrated as Teachers Day. Now the next one is fourth point. This is 14th November. So write E in front of 14th November. And the occasion is Children's Day. Fifth one is 2nd October. Write B in front of 2nd October and the name is Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. And the last one is 15th January. 15th January is celebrated in the form of Army Day. So write A in front of 15th January. At the last, one quick quiz question is given. Flag Day of India is celebrated on 7th December. That is 7th December. So here we have completed our unit number 3 till exercise number 21. So my dear children, you have to complete this work in a very neat and clean handwriting and send the pic in the class group so that I can check your work. Thank you.